Well, you lucky people. It's Monday, and it's time for the Monday Weekly Type, presented by the lovely Miss Jasmine. Hello, Jasmine. Five questions. I shall answer just for you or anybody else. Okay. Craziest dare you have done. Craziest dare I ever done. I probably did a lot of crazy dares when I was younger, but at the moment I can't remember, so I don't know if I did or not. So I probably did, but I can't remember them. Do you watch Disney films? The older Disney films I used to watch, but now I don't buy with Disney. Caravan or camping? Camping. Because to me, which I have done, but I don't care too much for it, it's been in a caravan, and it's just too hot in a caravan. I'd rather be outside enjoying the freshness of the air and everything else. If you go anywhere right now, where would you go? Right where I am right now. I don't like traveling that much, so I stay where I am. And the last and final question is, have you ever betrayed a friend? Have I ever betrayed a friend? I probably have, because that's another question I can't really remember if I have or not. But they have to, they have to betray me first before I betray them. So what comes around goes around. And also, besides, the biggest dork on YouTube tries not to be like that. Like, I'm easygoing, so what can I say? Anyway, those are my answers to your tag. Until we see each other again, real soon, take care for now.